So my short-term answer is know what you want. Choose what you'll have passion for. And most likely, you will have the least amount of distress in your career following those guidelines.